probably would start. But anything over 300K, I'll play it out.
Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Jordan, as part of the rules for Galaga Forum, you need to turn off or turn on the Galaga machine.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. For the official.
I will rise with you, sir. And I will
shutting
the game. Smooth the machine.
It won't shut off.
What?
I'd love for it to shut off. It won't.
What the fuck is it doing?
I'm pushing the button.
There's a power on right there. You said that the blue button?
Try it.
That's what Paul did earlier, is just cut the power. And we're going to plug it back in.
That's going to try and break it.
There's one plug that goes to that machine on that outlet.
That's weird, though, that it wired.
What is it, like, just hardwired in?
Okay, so what size engine
are you? Technical difficulties. Please be patient.
Which one is the power? I'm going to take a bet that it's this. So if I unplug it and plug it back in, is that going to be okay?
It's on my machine. I don't care.
It says Galaga on it. It's labeled.
So is it okay to unplug it and plug it back in?
Yeah, you did it earlier.
Okay.
Otherwise, guess who's getting a new machine?
Fuck.
As we're all rising.
Here we go. Here we go.
You ready?
Here we go.
Why
we
have
rise.
Oh,
no.
Here we go. Shit. Oh. Nope, that's fine.
That screen's a rocking.
It is. Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. Good job. Oh.
Hey, we learned how to do it without unplugging it. Plug it up.
Watch out, man.
Oh, yeah, you gotta...
Did it go good?
It went great. If there's one thing everybody got, it was that carpet.
I can't lock this, man.
Yeah, definitely lock it, because I don't want it to...
Yeah, you're good. Play.
Well,
Jordan Dorrington, yes. August 3rd, Saturday, Broad Ripple, Indiana, or Broad Ripple, Indianapolis, Indiana, one-off arcade bar.
Will you be my official staff?
I will be in the... I'll keep track of how many one stages you miss.
Yeah. Yeah, lives, all that. All that jazz.
I am... I'm Jordan's secretary.
Thank you.
It will be your host.
Yeah, you should be the host in the stats. I love it. Drum technique.
Oh.
I love it. Gotta get in that rhythm, you know?
Okay.
Oh, by the way, Robert.
Yes.
Thank you for setting all this up for me. That's really cool of you, man.
No,
I really appreciate it. You do great work, dude.
Stop talking and concentrate on your game, dude.
Yes, sir. Right away. Volume up a tiny bit, but
that
Yeah, we're not going to mess with that unless there's a complete disaster right off the start.
Come on, dude. Don't want to die.
Sometimes you gotta push them a little, you know? Look back every time. You give me the approval, Mark. You let me know.
Yeah.
good music going. Taking off right now, and we'll be in mid-flight. Please enjoy your flight. That's all I got. They won't come down right away. Terrible first repeat bonus
game. Don't worry about it.
You just gonna get to repeat them now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that'd be awesome.
You haven't dropped anything yet, so.
Other than the ball. Two red ones. Out of control, dude. Red bugs. Thank you.
good.
Thank you.
hope. Building 666. Keeping a close eye on me.
I am.
That was weird.
Yeah, it was. Good play. Jerk the camera, I was trying to get it adjusted and all that.
Thank you. Come on. Almost looked away again and left that other.
Yeah,
that other stream go.
Next round. I'm out.
I might add that there's an awesomely epic battle going on with Mario Kart over here.
You can hear it.
Yeah, it's pretty intense.
Oh.
Should have had dual cameras.
Wasn't expecting to actually scream. It's kind of makeshift right here.
It's definitely the controller.
Oh, again.
There's one bug I've learned to hate in my life. It's a moth. Let me tell you.
The green moths?
Moths in general. I kill them all. Every time I see a moth in wildlife, I'm like, nah. Gotta go.
Advanced tech policy.
Well, I don't see many scorpions, so it's gotta be the moth.
Are there scorpions out there?
No.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know, man. I don't know my flora and fauna.
Yeah, it's crazy out in Iowa. We got scorpions all over the place. I was just kidding. There's corn.
What?
There's corn. That's kind of like a scorpion.
Oh!
Come on! You not gonna come down and beat me? 1.1 though, ain't that? I could be in a world of
one drop.
Let's go.
Keep going, or? All
right. I can still play a great game with three. You guys should start over?
What's that?
You think I should start over?
I think you should.
Yeah?
There's a reason why. I think I might want to move the camera because it keeps slipping. I want to move it up there because it keeps slipping.
Look at
on
this.
My,
button's not working all the time too.
Wait, home?
I mean, it's pretty much there. Yeah, I could do one more if we really want to. This would be a cutoff point.
Do you want to just stop? Start over?
Yeah.
Let's call that another warm-up and all that stuff. But I want to move this. I want to move that. That stress, this is stressing me out because the last thing I want is for you to get like a fucking world record and the camera's being shot around and people are like, what the hell's going on here?
You know, I don't think there's going to be a world record, but getting a PB would be something very cool.
Yeah, it would be.
All right, let them know.
All right, moving the camera, people, sorry. It's going to get very interesting here. Mount it right.
Feel good though.
Very strong. That's good.
Huh.
Thanks. I feel like, hey Mark. Can you go get me two napkins? Yeah, two napkins.
No, I think it's fine. I don't think the button's a problem. I think I press too hard sometimes. If you press hard, it won't go.
Say hi, Jordan Dorrington.
Whoop! No! What's going on?
Got people here.
Me drinking water.
Yeah, you drinking water.
Go.
Thank you. Alrighty, let's get this stuff going on here. Okay. Oh yeah, that ain't going anywhere. Sorry, people.
Right
Oh, that makes me a lot more comfortable. You don't understand, like, this thing was actually, like, slipping on this. It wasn't meant to fasten to that, you know what I mean?
Yep. 92.2.
All right.
Man, this is going up.
I'm glad, because look at this. I sucked at the bonus, dude. Is that out of your way?
Yep.
Okay. Now we're going to have to do the same thing again.
So? Just unplug and plug it back in?
Yeah, we're going to plug it back in.
Actually, why don't you just open this up? Press the reset.
Press the reset. Hold on a second, I got a light.
I did not.
Otherwise,
just you were
just, this, yep, there it is. That's all. Perfect.
Put it to test.
Test. Push it over.
You push the red button?
Yeah, push it over.
There it is. That just shows that.
Well, we need to credit you up, man. Hold up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So it should be ranking. Yep. Alrighty.
Oops, sorry.
One more.
Let's go.
One more. Join Dorrington.
Anybody watching?
Yeah, 5 people.
Nice. I'm happy because I was unsatisfied with them bonus stages. So.
Let's go one more.
Man, it started terrible.
Ghost mom. Did it count for points?
I think it did.
That's cool.
Maybe.
It's a bonus stage. People should take a drink. That would be a great game.
Yeah.
I even have a shortcut.
I shot my Galaga on accident. I shot the Galaga beating me up on accident.
Oh,
right.
Shoot it!
I'm going to try and get a PB. I'm third best right now, so. It'll be a long game, but thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah. That was the most PDA. I can't do PDA. And I'll be like, oh, man, you're so good. That's what they were saying. That's what they were saying. They were like, oh, I can't do that.
I say you break, dude. I'm good.
I'm not gonna break and play again later. There's no way.
You don't have to burn it up just tonight. You got your own machine, remember?
Right. Well, that's quickly. You guys wanted me to do this.
It's up to you. What do you want to do?
Okay. I don't care what. I just wanted to get a great game. That's all. I had a great game.
You did.
I was doing 2 million in one life. That was doing great.
Well, all right, Jordan Dorrington all over again. He died out because he is most certainly a lot better than us, so granted he's been driving all day.
I'm so far behind. I got hit by so many snowmen. Yeah. Oh my god, I passed
it.
Yeah,
thank you.
Take it off.
What's up? Let's go. One more attempt and that's it. No matter what, if I lose a life on this one, I'm just going to keep going and play again.
Oh my god, I hit the mushrooms for a minute. Well, it's just really a race. He didn't have to play a game.
Here we go.
Wait! You guys owe me a shot for sitting here watching.